A number of museums and attractions in Baltimore have delayed their openings or closed entirely due to Thursday's winter weather. A storm coated most of the region with snow overnight, with the eastern shore was projected to see blizzard conditions. The American Visionary Art, the Baltimore Museum of Art and its shop, Historic Ships in Baltimore, the Maryland Science Center, Port Discovery Children's Museum, and the Reginald F. Lewis Museum of African American History and Culture have delayed their openings until noon. Other institutions are closed all day Thursday. They include the B&O Railroad Museum, Fort McHenry National Monument and Historic Shrine, the Jewish Museum of Maryland, and the Star-Spangled Banner Flag House. Some of the schedule changes spill into Friday. Laurel Park has canceled live racing Friday and rescheduled races for Monday. Baltimore Theater Project has also postponed its Friday reading of Rabid Dreams of the Master Race due to cold weather. Maryland's Eastern Shore is getting the worst of the winter weather in Maryland this morning. S. Meehan at baltsun.com. Twitter.com/SarahVMeehan.